The older font is believed to have been left in a tool shed in the churchyard after the new font was given to the church when it was extended in 1880. John German, a church warden, had it cleaned and restored to the church in 1920. There is no record of how old it is.